Welcome to Civilization Beyond Earth. Yep. So, I just went through and, set all my options beforehand so that the video quality should be good and the gameplay stuff. So, this game just came out. I have not played this game, however, I have a hefty number of hours into Civ 5, and I'm not going to do the tutorial because the tutorial usually limits all of your options and is stupid, but I have a setting that I'll show you. It asks you what your advisor level is. So there's new to Civilization, which I'm not, and then new to Beyond Earth, which I am. So take that. So it'll be giving me a lot of hints, but I'm not going to do anything like a tutorial. Let's set up game. Difficulty. Mercury is level. Okay, so there's only this many. So Sputnik, beginner, normal, moderate, hard, very hard, and impossibly hard. So I'm going to go with Mercury. I like quick games for right now. A map size. Let's go with, I like big maps. 8 players? Yeah, that's fine. Okay. So this is essentially your version of countries. Except you're in space, so it's, sponsors. So, the ARC. Covert operations are faster and cost 25% more intrigue. 10% production towards wonders and 25% work speed. Gain a free technology for every 10 virtues. Orbital units stay in orbit 20% longer in the first launch towards a free technology. Plus 2 trade routes available for the capital. City is an outpost to acquire new tiles twice as fast, and it's a plus 10 strength in melee combat, or plus 10% food in growing cities when healthy. So, I'm thinking either trade routes, tiles, or this. I'm thinking this will be helpful for a new player, because it'll mean... Let me fix this. This is not straight and vertical like it ought to be. Alright, cool. I'm thinking this, because getting a new technology is going to be helpful. I don't know how useful trade routes are or that. That's always helpful, but I'm going to stick with this. Franco-Iberia. Okay. Random. Scientists. Choose colonists. So I get plus science in every city, plus food in every city, plus energy and health in every city, plus production, or plus culture and one health. I think I want production. Production's always helpful. Like, it just is. So let's do production. Choose spacecraft. Continental Surveyor. Reveals coasts on your map. That's useful. Retrograde, wider area for choosing where to land for sage visitors. That's cool too. Tectonic scanner. No technology is needed to see petroleum, geothermal, titanium. You have 100 energy. Reveals alien nests on map. So this, I'm torn between this and this. This sounds like it'll be useful, but I don't, like, that's something that's very, very early game helpful, but it's quickly going to be not as useful. That's good if you're doing a really, I guess I'm doing a quick game, but if you're doing a specific game where you expect, I don't know, things are gonna go a certain way early on, I don't know, I'm thinking... I think I'm going with the scanner, see resources early, that's helpful. Alright, choose cargo, with an extra population in your first city. Pioneering technology, with a clinic building, with a soldier unit, with a worker unit. I like workers, building a worker, that just is pain, is a pain on regular Civ. Choose planet. Let's go do some advancements. I got a bunch for pre-ordering. So, world wrecked by tectonic force without oceans or easily accessible water? No. Oceanic world population, medium and small islands? Maybe. Equatorial, roughly spinning world with a bulging equator and day-night cycle? Maybe. Massive continent holds a deep wilderness in its interior, which is erased with thickly populated indigenous life? Eh. One of the oldest known Earth-like planets, a faint image of the seas and continents of this world inspired the seeding. Tidally locked in orbit around a weak star, the south is blistering desert where the sun never sets, for the north is pitchy in frozen darkness. I am tempted to do this, but I feel like it's really hard. I feel like that will be a really, really difficult planet to do my first game on. This will be a thing I'm going to do, though. Definitely. Absolutely. You will see me playing this, because that sounds awesome. Arid world orbiting the closest star to the solar system. Multiplayer land battle. Punishingly cold. I'm not doing multiplayer. Punishingly cold world, whose best lands are found along the coastlines and rivers. Planet of seas and archipelagos with a wealth of resources and booming biodiversity. That sounds rad, I have to say. Alright, let's go there. It'll be fun. Excerpts from Colony Archives, Personal Log, Elodie. A second chance is not something which you are granted. It must be created. As our world collapsed, we had the wisdom to strike out into space. Now, we search the heavens for a fresh start. A new world upon which to plant the seed of our people. This is our second chance, and we will make the most of it. Okay. Space! I like space, and I like robots, and I like cyborgs.
Hello, I am the Advanced Integration and Simulation Resource, or Advisor. I am equipped to introduce you to the basic systems that will guide your development on this new planet. Additionally, I can provide strategic advice based on situations you encounter. How would you like me to proceed?
Advice only. That's what I'm gonna go
for. Select a suitable location for our people to make planetfall. This will be the site of our first great city. Select a plot within the red border to land.
Apples become cities with loving this, you need to get some thought where you place them. Oh, okay. Okay. I got it. If I land there, I'll start with even more production, and then I will have, can I move you? Can you be moved? So I can see. Oh no, so there's no more information. Alright. So, yeah. Fruit. Plants. Yeah, let's build you right there. And I instantly get those, and I get more of those. I got a worker, and I got this. My research. Alright, here's the tech web.
The tech web provides a bird's eye view of the technologies that may be discovered and how they are connected. Technologies come in two types, branches and leaves. Branches represent broader technological ideas and cost less research. Leaves are more specific.
Yeah. So, pioneering would get me a colonist. I make outposts, trade convoys, trade vessels, and trade depots. So that's all my trade stuff, and then that ultimately leads to, yeah, embarking and work barges and such and such. Engineering, combat rover, thorium reactor, prepare facility, reveals titanium. I have the boost to reveal things early, so I don't really need that to reveal titanium. That's observatory. Gain science, gain a unit, and get better cover. I don't know if that does yet, but I'm assuming I can send things into orbit because it's space. You can't see the game. I just realized that. I am literally an idiot. Hey there. Welcome to the game. I am really, really, really sorry. Wow. I'm dumb. For that, I apologize. Like, immensely. Oh, I need to move my face. My face isn't gonna be good there. Actually, my... I don't know where my face will be good. Give me a second. I'm gonna pick my technology and then I'll move my face. Because I don't really know where it's good. Chemistry. Get more science. Get a recycler. So I can make get petroleum. Just let me make titanium. So, no, that's not until the next. I mean, I don't know what that is. Farm a lab, gets health, science. psychology. So that's going to help me clear miasma, get food, and prevent aliens. I feel like ecology is going to be helpful, and then that's going to be good to get to computing. So let's do ecology. That's what I'm... No advisor of mine is researching. Science advisor and military advisor. So I like to play these games economically, usually. Usually. Let's go back to the map. Okay. I feel like I'm blocking off a vital thing in the bottom here. You know what? Screw it. I know what to do. We're just gonna have to undo this for other games. But, I'm gonna see if this doesn't suck. If this is awful, then it's awful. And I fix it. But for right now, I actually think that looks fine. It'll be annoying, but I can always move my head out of the way of things down there. Like, if I want to show you land, if it's like... Oh, I want to show you that this spot right here that's behind my head. Boop. Okay, you can see it. Alright. Victory's updated. Oh, right. Victory log.
This may be helpful.
Thanks. Bye. Choose production. Make a worker. Already have one. Make an explorer. Already have one. Make a soldier. Let's make a clinic. Gives me science and health and old responsibilities and culture. Or I can just do ongoing things. Economic advisor recommends that. I want science. I want to make science faster. Let's do that. Worker. Charles P. Overview. Normal game view.
This is the orbital view. It displays the effect areas of units that are in orbit.
Okay. Alright, so you. What can I do? Wrapped mode, which took farm. Alright, there's food right here. No, let's have you go over there. You're going to farm with the first. I feel like that's going to be more useful. And you are going to out and explore. Take damage from miasma. I'll find out in a moment. If you take damage from miasma. You do take damage from miasma.
One of our units has walked into a cloud of strength.
Thanks. Okay. Will they construct a plantation? Yes. That is helpful. So miasma. Miasma's not this way. Let's go this way. Hey, look, for miasma.
Pardon me, I may be able to assist you.
Find artifact. Yes. Thank you. That is an artifact. It's a crashed satellite, so let's go there. I can explore next round. Okay. Construct an expedition. Construct an expedition. Doing that thing. Cool. It seems better. That seems like a better place for my face. I don't know if it's perfectly in the middle. I'm really sorry. I have OCD about these things, but there's no way for me to tell. So I literally... If it bothers you because you have OCD, I'm really, really sorry. Really, really sorry. Okay. We're just... They're making a thing and making a thing. Okay, look, that thing's finished. Yeah.
You have a new quest available. Throughout the game, your actions will trigger different things.
I know how quests work. I watch games. So, our far colony of cross machines that are expanding. Outposts. Okay, so my quest is to research Pioneer. Got it. That's good. City now has two citizens. Awesome. Let's make production. Alright. Am I a relic for culture? Yes, I do. And you are going to go and make another plantation. In that land.
Your explorer has discovered something wonderful. There are many more sites like this to investigate around the world, so you might want to consider building additional
equipment. Yeah. It was relatively intact after falling from orbit. I'm gonna use this crap here, so I get boost production. Rad! Oh, and that finished my thing. That was enough to finish my thing. That's awesome. So let's make another worker. I think I should make a soldier. I don't usually do military early, like, ever. Like, I am never a military guy, but, like, I'm pretty sure right now that... Oh, there's some other, faction. Oh, no, those are aliens. Those are definitely aliens. That is an expedition. I'm gonna go over there and make an expedition. Okay. So made a soldier. Make another worker. Soldier... You go. Oh, is those. Wait a minute. So that's Miasma. Let's put a soldier right there. And I'm going to put them on alert.